right?
No.
You're two, sir. See you, man. Have a good one. One forward. Look at that. Slow. Doing a three.
For action, we are going to. And then at the end of combat phase, Caitlin's
going to
take an
eye on the
target.
And. I mean, focus. Your sevens.
Okay.
Well,
he's
dead.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
How come
I got two? I thought he had three left.
Yeah, right.
Well,
yeah.
I must have
missed out.
I'm sorry. I didn't
mean
to be an asshole.
No, you're just like,
I thought,
sure, go ahead.
I
didn't think anything else.
I thought
okay.
that
you start playing better.
No, no. Oh, you already had one damage from before.
And your action with the hawk also.
Yeah,
oh,
that's
yeah.
why I was like,
you're open. Since you're both sevens, like you can.
So you actually got him right at it. Like,
pretty casual, so you can do it afterwards.
Everything?
Target line, you have to be at a range.
Within range 3, yes.
So I'm just going to give him focus.
Yep, pretty solid. My 9, doing a 3.
You're bored, but you don't want to play, so that's your
fault. Also going to take a focus. And then my 10 is also taking a focus.
Got it.
Pretty solid. I mean, there's no arc.
Yeah.
Tokens of your 2. 1. Alright.
On to your XM.
Maybe I should have went for the joust.
Yeah. Yeah, just remember that's all they can do. Besides
my 5. Yeah. My 5.
Yeah.
Doing a 3 turn.
Yep.
Okay.
Just move it wherever I need it. That's a joke. It's not what I meant to do.
Okay.
I kind of wish I went forward. Yeah. Focus.
Seven.
One.
Yep.
Yep. Sticking them together. That's good.
It doesn't. I know.
The only time you can do it. I'm ready. Go ahead.
There's like 80 cards around.
I need one more.
This guy is also going to move in.
He might be able to. Which
so
will be horrible
out.
For me.
Stealth device gives me the extra dice already. So if you roll at 5.
If you're wanting to check.
With an evade.
Yeah.
So check it for targets?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
My deck is more responsive than yours. And it came out.
Yes, you have a target lock.
Rage 3 gets me an extra.
You have a target lock.
Yeah, I think this one is his kit.
Yep.
This deck is only going to work for
okay. My 9, did a 3 turn.
What is that? This is good, but this dude just summoned me and I was
Focus. And then West did a 3 turn.
You already checked this round, right?
So you just I was just like, wait, are you boosting backwards? Is that a way?
Just a marker.
Yeah.
Also, gonna take a focus.
Gotcha.
And then we go to combat. Now, my 10 has nothing, my 9 has nothing, your 7s. He has nothing, right? But he does have a range 3 shot.
Might as well give it a shot.
What are you shooting with?
Who is that?
This is Cable.
Yep.
So you can't shoot with the Ion. It's range 1 to 2. It's primary.
So I get 3 dice base. Yep. And then 1 extra because of range.
His last shield goes.
Okay.
Just gonna wait.
Yeah, I don't blame you. So I got evades. My 5 has nothing. Your 2 has nothing. We're back to dice.
Two.
Your 2 is up. 3 bank. Wow. Getting in there.
You don't really need him to survive much. So you're going to be attacking last.
I might have made
your
a terrible
job
decision.
Is going to be
we'll see.
To buff like big base ships so they don't get
that's all
ships.
My flying does.
And then or
I might have made a huge mistake.
Action. You know you're most likely get those 2 shots. Oh, right. So you're going to
which guy is that? He's your syndicate.
That's just the syndicate guy.
Well, he's the one with the torps and stuff, so you probably need
probably not for a while.
Let's say
focus. Not gonna target lock. For your torps.
Nope. Nah, I think I'm gonna do that.
Okay. My 5 did a 2 turn.
I also got something else for you too. Go with it. What's that 5? Oh, here it is. Hey, you got the card.
I also
have the card.
Well,
you have 2 cards now.
Awesome.
You got
Schrodinger's
cat.
Okay.
That was a 2 turn.
I
am just going to take in. He's gonna take an evade. Your 7s?
He receives a stress
test. You gotta pick which one moves first.
Yeah.
Ooh. 2-4. It's probably gonna bomb. Nope. Maybe not. You clear? That's perfect.
So right now,
that's exactly where you are.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The whole thing here, right?
Action.
The reason I had you put an engine upgrade on this is because right now your arcs are this one. Most likely you're not going to have them on
your ship. Okay, so I'm going to check for target.
Boost, you take either 1 or 4.
You can have 2 target locks, right?
Right.
So you're checking for Wes. Okay, you have it.
Yeah, so I'm going to target lock them.
Okay, and then you can take another one. Probably on the front.
That's an
action. No.
It stays there.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah.
It adds that to your action.
You're all good.
Nope.
See, sometimes Rob says that he thinks is right, but it's not right.
Okay.
Yeah, see, you just went from all
sounds
over
good.
Here.
Oh, no.
There's
that right there. Yeah. All right, your next 7.
Also, 2-4.
I'm
speaking of
something. He's doing a 3 flight bank.
Let's say
an ion makes that a green maneuver.
Black holes are scary.
Flying right at each other now.
Yep. This is what would have happened if I'd start over here.
Yeah. Oh,
action.
I just realized I should have. Whatever. Action, I will just take focus.
Focus? Yeah, I mean, you got target lock and a focus
right
on him. That's
yeah.
Solid. My 9?
Yep.
Did a 2 turn?
We're going to here.
Well, next.
3. I'm going to use her ability and not use her title card. So not complete.
That's the problem.
Right at that asteroid, that's fun. Wedge is just going to take a focus. My 10. Do a 2 turn.
Oh, no.
Wes is going to Who do I want to go after? That guy. Wes is going to target lock.
Wow.
Wait, is it the start of the phase or whatever?
No, no. This is his move and his action.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're good. So I'm going to target lock there.
Yep.
And then now we're at the start of combat.
Okay.
Did you have an ability?
Swarm tactics, so I'm going to make him a 7.
Okay. So my 10 and my 9 will go first.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't have anything at the start of combat, so... My 10's gonna go, and I'm gonna check range. So when you check start a combat, you pick a ship that's getting to attack, they activate, right? You can actually check range to all ships.
Okay.
And arc and all that.
So it's like two to
everything. So I think I'm gonna go for this guy.
Okay.
I will get 3 dice. You will get 1 evade. Crit. I'm gonna spend the target lock to re-roll this blank, and it's a hit. So hit, crit.
Well, I guess I'll spend the focus.
You should. So keep Wes's ability is after I perform an attack, I can remove a focus, evade, or blue target lock token from the defender. So you'll want to spend it. That evades the hit. You take 2 shields.
Yep.
And then I'm going to remove the blue target lock that you have here.
I need a pen. Unless we had one out already.
My 9.
Yep.
Gets to shoot. I'm going to check range.
Just barely
Range 2 with that guy. I'm just going to take that same shot. Wedge's ability is when attacking, reduce the defender's agility by 1. So you'll get 0 dice. Wow. I got a focus and 2 blanks. I'm going to use Predator.
Okay.
Lets me reroll 1 dice because he's a 7. Also a focus. I'm going to spend both of them.
Yeah.
Or I'm going to spend the token to flip both of them to hits. So you take 2 more damage. Oh! Dang it. I forgot to use another ability. Oh well. His ability is when I'm attacking a ship inside my arc, I can change a hit to a crit. So that could have been a critical, but I forgot to use it. So that's okay. So that was Wes, that was Wedge. It is now your 7's turn, which are these 2. No, he's not.
Oh, wait.
Because Swarm Tactics says...
No, so he's already 7. With Swarm Tactics, he makes 1 ship within range 1 equal to my turn.
Oh, you're right. They're all 7's. My bad. There's another upgrade that lets you, like, switch.
Oh, swap them.
Yeah. Or maybe it's a pilot ability. At any rate, you're correct. They're all 7s. All
right.
Good job.
So what I think I'm going to do is... And a half. I'm going to check range.
So you're attacking with him.
Yeah.
So you're starting with him. Okay. So we're checking range. He might be range 1. Let's find out. Hold him. He is range 1, handedly. He's range 2, and this back guy is probably, he's range 2. So 2, and 1.
Ah! We tied! Again?
Right. And so this tells the range of this, right?
Yeah. Yeah, so your auto blaster is range 1 to 2. Torps you can't use because you don't have a target lock. You could also use his primary weapon, which is range 1.
Yeah.
So, totally up to you.
I think I'm going to...
What's the blaster turret do? It's like spend a focus and what?
Blaster turret, spend a focus token to perform this attack against 1 ship, even if it's outside.
Okay. So I'm in your firing arm. It'd be better to actually just use your primary weapon. Because you get 3 dice, same as the blaster turret, but then you still have a focus to spend to adjust it.
Yeah.
And then what's the aggro mech?
When attacking after you spend a focus token, you may acquire a target.
Okay, so that's awesome. Primary weapon, and then you could potentially get... Or you could spend it, get a target lock, and then do the blaster turret. It's totally up to you. Either way, you're rolling three dice, and you can either re-roll or have a focus.
Yeah.
So, it's pretty solid. So which of those two are you doing?
I think I'll... I think right now I'm just going to use regular.
The primary primary weapon? Okay. So, he has three evade, and I have an evade token. He's actually the hardest ship to attack right now.
So what?
He has three evade dice. These guys only have two, and he has an evade token. So, but it's okay. Because you could potentially spend that to get the target lock for further rounds. So,
yeah, I'll go ahead and spend it.
Okay. Well, that goes to two hits. I got two evades, native, so or natural, and then you get a target lock. That's right. Okay. Your other seven.
So what do I want?
Wait, what? I don't know. That happened once. The one time I played actual handballs.
On your own.
Occasionally, yes. There's toxic.
So what I think I'm going to do is. I think I'll go ahead. Yeah, I'm just going to check this guy.
Him?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you doing, so checking range?
Yeah.
So you probably got range two with those guys, both of them, and range one at him.
Oh, so you focus fire?
Yeah.
Let's see. You know, I think...
Oh, you did?
Just the tip.
I'll go ahead. Yeah, I'm going
to
go ahead and
check
that.
Okay. With your primary or ion? Ion? Yep, that's good. So you get three. Oh. And I removed your target lock, too, so that's horrible. I'm going to spin the token.
Make it more bad.
Yep. So that's that. Yep.
Right.
And then him?
Yep.
What's his ability, though?
So, when an enemy ship at range 1 or 3 receives at least one ion token, if you are not stressed, you may receive one stress token to cause that ship
to suffer one damage. Okay. What's his?
When attacking a ship outside,
outside your arc. Okay. Yeah, which I think all mine are in your arc.
Right.
Yeah.
So this guy...
Everything all right? Robbie, you good? Robbie, you okay? I mean, if you feel threatened, we'll handle it.
Okay, so, checking range for this guy.
Yep. Yeah, looks like a two to everybody.
All right. Well. Yeah, I'm gonna
ion. Who are you going at? So keep in mind, these guys have less agility by one dice.
I'll go ahead and hit that.
Wes? Yeah. Okay. So I'll get two dice, you get three. And you have your target lock on him, so.
That's true.
So you could reroll those two.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead.
Yeah, pop it. Why not? Boom, there you go. Two hits. Two hits. So it's an ion, so I take one damage.
Yeah.
And one. And I get an ion token, which I don't. Oh, I do have. I got it.
And then you roll a dice.
It's ion.
What does the ion mean?
Ion means the next activation phase, movement phase, I won't set a dial, and he'll just move a one white forward. So he knows exactly where I'm going to be. Because I move one forward, I'm going to end here. So he could do stuff like get in my way to bump, force a bump. He could just get his ships to where he can turret me. Like he can. It's good. It's good. All right. So Etten goes. And I think I got a range one at this guy. So I'm going to take that shot. I get four dice, three base,
and one because I'm in range one.
Alright.
Okay. And then his ability, which I kept forgetting to use, doesn't matter because I rolled all blanks. That was fun! And then we go back to the battles
first.
If you're ready.
Yeah.
Okay, you're two. One forward. All right.
That's all good. Stop range two from Snow Love Wolf, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Nice. That's going to be awesome for Wes. He's going to be happy with it. Basically lined up with that guy. There you go. Okay. Action. Has a target lock on Etten here.
Yeah, so he's just going to
focus. Nice. My five, right?
Yeah.
Doing a 4K.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Why not?
Yeah.
So I'm going to mark this guy.
Okay, yeah.
Since they're the same length.
Yeah.
That makes it perfect. And then... But it gets me facing you. And then that stresses him. And then your guy goes back. And then your sevens get to move. Oh man, I'm bumping everything. There you go.
Go ahead. Yeah. Go ahead and move this guy.
Ooh, a two turn. That's interesting. Way over here, huh?
Yeah, so
it's all good.
Gonna bump. So like true, you get a free boost every turn, right? And so like,
okay, you're like
you're,
right here.
You're arc not here. Yeah. But I like
go ahead and take that.
And two of his ships got to shoot at you.
There you go. So no action.
But you take five.
Oh, and these go with
so
him.
Like if he's firing with three,
and your other seven?
Highs. Yeah. So
one forward. He's probably gonna.
Yeah. I don't think I planned this out.
You're all good. Yeah, he's gonna bump. There you go. That does clear his stress though, but no action because he bumped.
Yep.
My nine did a 4K as well. Yeah. So this is pretty typical of newer players.
Yeah.
Just because it takes some getting used to like the maneuvering and making sure you move people at the right time and who moves first and all that kind of stuff. So don't feel bad. My 10 is Ion. So Ion goes away. He moves one forward. I mean, he's going to bump. So I'm just gonna basically take this and slide him along it until he touches. All right, so he's bumping. No action from him. We are at the start of combat.
Yeah.
So you can make your guy a 7 or whatever?
Yeah, yeah.
So you're making number 2 a 7? Okay. Wes gets to go first. He's a 10, pilot skill.
Gotcha.
I'm just going to shoot it. Hit this guy?
Yeah.
Range 1, so I get 4 dice.
Oh, okay.
One hit. That's amazing. Actually, it flips to a critical because of Etten's ability. That's the one I kept forgetting to use. When an enemy ship inside your firing arc at range 1 to 3 is defending, the attacker may choose one of its hits and change it to a crit. So that's what I've done.
Okay. Wait, do I still roll this?
You do. And you evaded. So awesome for you. My 9. Check arc.
I think he's within one.
But arc matters.
Oh, arc.
Because I could be. Nope, you're in arc.
Yeah.
Just barely.
Just
barely. Because of the bump. You did not bump, you would have been out. It is range 1.
Yep.
So he will also get 3 dice. I have Predator, which I'm going to use, that lets me reroll 1 dice. That was nothing. I'm going to use Etten's ability to flip onto a critical, and Wedge's ability is I reduce your agility by 1. So you don't even get a dice. So you guys, 2 hits and a critical. Hit, crit. And you can pick which one you turn face up.
Okay, I have a chance.
Crit.
All right.
structural damage, reduce your agility value by one.
By one. Wow, so he's a zero agility anyway.
Yep.
Okay.
There's one shot from death.
Your sevens get to go. So I mean, at least he gets to shoot.
Yeah, so just going to go ahead and fire with his cannon.
Okay. Where's he going?
So, he's not in arc of this guy, is he?
What?
He's not. I'm going to go ahead and start this. He's not in arc of that guy, is he?
Oh, are you going to try it?
No, I don't think he is.
No, he's out.
Cool. But you still have to die then.
But you still have your turret.
Oh, right. It's the second.
Okay. Right?
Okay, yeah. Go.
Okay, and you'll get a bonus,
right.
A bonus dice. For
yeah.
So you'll get four dice.
Yeah.
Four dice. And then I get two of eight. So you're going to probably hit me.
So, since it's a second game.
If we were at range three, I wouldn't get an extra dice.
That's more than I get.
That's it. Two. And that's it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Range one here to here. Right?
I got nothing, so I take a damage and an ion token. So that was Wes. So he takes the damage. And he gets an ion.
Guess I'm going to go ahead and attack with this guy.
Okay, so he can't shoot Wes because we're touching.
Oh, okay.
But you still have, don't you have a turret?
Yeah, it is the blaster.
Yeah, and it works range 1 to 2,
yeah,
so I think you've got both of these guys. You have a target lock on him,
yeah.
So it probably makes...
Yeah.
But he has 3 evade. Still, you get a reroll dice and all that.
So
he doesn't get to do anything.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and do that.
Okay, so you have to spend the target lock to do it.
Yep.
So you're spending target lock.
Focus.
Or focus, I mean, yeah. And then you roll 3 dice, which I get one of those back. And then you do have a target lock if you want it.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and use it.
Yeah, why not? Is he the guy that you spent a focus? Oh, you already had the
target lock.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, that's tough. I evade one, so I take a hit and a critical. Hit and a crit, 2 shields, gone. There you go. Your next seven.
So, I guess he is going to...
So he does have a range 1 shot, but he only gets 2 dice.
I think I'm just going to use this.
Yeah, he could potentially eye on me. And it's a white one forward, which means I won't get to clear my stress.
So, yeah.
Shooting there. Okay. Yeah, you're easily in range 2, I mean. So you got that.
Yeah, you can.
And it's the guy who have a target lock on you. Are you just leaving it, or?
Yeah, I'll go ahead and spend it.
Yeah, try and force it through, huh?
Yeah, I think you can make that.
There you go. I got one evade. So I hit the crit. So I, that's Etten, takes a damage, and gets a ion token. And are you going to use the ability? To take a stress and give me another damage?
Yep.
Yeah, I don't blame you. That's the way to go. Oh, man, I forgot his other. Oh, well. I haven't flown this list in a while, apparently.
horrible, sir.
Hmm? Why is it a crit?
Well, wait. How many shields did you have left?
I had one.
So you evaded one, so one shield is gone, and then you took a crit.
No. So ion token? Or ion
right.
It just cancels all dice and gives me one hit, and then you stressed yourself to give me another hit.
Got it. Okay.
My five.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
Range one. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to take that. I get 4 dice.
I think he's dead.
He probably is. I mean, you don't have any evade dice, right?
Right, yeah.
So if I get one hit,
yep.
Boom, boom, boom. So he takes the damage, and you do have to draw the damage. You get a taking, but you do need to draw the damage, and that's because it, like, cycles the deck and everything.
Yeah.
All right. And then this round is very easy for me because I only have one dial there. Two?
To get rid of
two turn. Alright. Let's one this guy. And then yeah, two turns. Together. Seven. What'd you do? A three?
No, I didn't.
Oh, two. No, that's not bad.
You're close.
Maybe you should have. I still get your boots.
Nine. Technically a bump, but.
Boom!
Clears your stress.
Yeah.
And I'd like to check the target
on. Okay. You got it.
So,
yep. And you get another one. You've been hitting him. He's untouched.
Yeah, that's true.
So you'd probably be best. Yeah. My five is Ion, so he just gets a one forward movement. Actually, we moved your seven before my five.
Oh.
It's okay, because it doesn't really affect anything other than, well, nothing, because it's a white. I don't get to do an action. So he's done. My nine did a one bank. Which is green, clears my stress. And he's gonna take a focus. And then this guy is Ion, get rid of the Ion to the one forward. And he will do a focus as well. Okay, my, oh, start a combat. Swarm tactics.
Yeah.
My 10, nothing. My 9 does have a shot. I'm going to check range. I haven't shot either of these other two guys, have I? I have not. No. Got a shield upgrade on the Hawk. Two dice. I'm going to check range. A range 2. Pretty sure that's a range 2. Two. So they're both a range 2. I'm going to get 3 dice. I'm going to re-roll with Predator. I'm going to go here. I got a re-roll with Predator. Nothing. So 2 criticals to him. 1 evade. So a shield. Oh, no, no. That was wedge. You don't get an evade. Because he reduces the agility by 1, so sorry. 2 crits, like all the shields. Your 7s.
Alright, so. Oh, that, okay. So I'm going to. I assume this is.
You're all good. That's range 2. Yeah. Range 2, and range 2. So all 3 are in range 2. You've hit him, and you've hit him. You've hit him, and you've hit him.
Yeah. Which one?
He has 1 hull left. He has 2, but he can also eject his astromech for another one. So he kind of has 3.
Wait, this guy has 1 hull left?
Yeah.
This guy has what?
3.
I'm not sure how R2 Astromech works with Ion, because it says treat all 1 and 2 speed maneuvers as green. So I bet it would have cleared
it says all.
It doesn't matter on him. He doesn't.
Right.
Well, he has the R2 also. So, but it whatever. It's cool. You're going with him first.
Yeah. So I think I'm going to hit.
Who you shooting?
Oh, I need. Okay.
I know who I'd go after.
Oh, thank you.
Spend the target lock. You have to.
Focus.
Or focus. Keep saying target lock.
But I get target.
But you get a target lock. So.
I have 71 left.
Okay. So you get 3. Target lock.
Yeah.
If you want, you don't
have
to.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna do it.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh!
One.
Really unfortunate.
You gotta hurt it.
Three lights.
Oh my god!
And that's how that happens. So he dies. He takes the damage. Target lock goes away. And my stress goes away.
And this 7. Gonna shoot that guy.
Where?
Him?
Okay.
That's so one.
That's probably range 1. Yeah, that's range 1.
Well, I mean, I guess
but you're using an ion turret, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and use the target.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Don't let me get back in the fight. 2? 2. I need to change the dice, apparently. So I take 1 damage.
And
I'm ions.
And I'll take the stress to do one more damage.
To give me another one? Alright, so I'm going to eject my R2 Astromech.
Yeah, what did that do again?
What
did that do again? The ejecting the...
Oh, integrated Astromech. I can discard an Astromech instead of... Yeah, yeah. So I'm doing that. Ejecting my Astromech.
Okay.
I'm at 1 pull. I get ion tokens come off, and we're back to the ion. Since it's over here, you did a 1-4. It's a green maneuver. Okay. Actions.
I'm going to take that focus.
Cool. You're 7. 2 forward. That's definitely going to bump, so I'm just going to do this. I mean, it's definitely going to bomb. Gets rid of your stress, though. No action. My 9. I did a 1 bank. Turn me more than I expected. Might have something on it. Might not.
Yeah, thank you.
I don't know. My 10 gets ion, of course, so 1 forward if you don't mind. Focus. My.
We're playing this game really difficult when you got shaky hands.
Yeah. No shots with my 10. My 9, we're gonna check arc.
I think you have.
Oh yeah, I got
something.
You. I got both.
I think you.
I got both of them barely.
Yeah, I think you.
I would recommend trading.
That's okay. Who have I put damage on? This guy.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go there. I'm at range 2. Unfortunately. So I get 3 dice. You'll get no evades though because it's a wedge.
Yep.
His ability kicks in. I'm gonna. Start a combat. I'm assuming you make that a 7. Yeah.
I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter.
Well, it kind of does. Oh, no, because I shoot and then I'm done. Yeah.
Anyway.
Predator? He's gonna go ahead and spend it. So you take 2 damage.
So that's shield and damage.
Yeah. I gotta get it in there somehow.
Yeah.
You're 7.
Okay.
Thank you. So,
he's down to 1 hole.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He is untouched.
I can't use. Well, I don't have target lock. Never mind.
Nope. But you do have the blaster turret. But if you're checking.
Yeah, that's not within range.
No, that's going to be a range.
Okay, so
three at best.
I'll just go ahead and have him fire that guy.
So you're doing the
token.
Yeah, it's range two. You get a turn lock. I'm switching my evade dice so to keep rolling blanks.
I mean, no, you know, I'm going to keep it like that. That's
keep it.
Happens.
One evade, so a crit goes through. That's a shield. Okay.
All right.
Your next seven.
I think I'm going to.
You can reroll that blank. You can
reroll it. Probably. I think that's a three.
Yep.
Hold my ship.
Find it.
Yep. That's range three. No ion. Could go there.
Yeah. Might as well on there.
Yep. So you're using your ion?
Yeah.
Okay. You get two evade, you get three dice. That's not the outside art guy, is it? No.
No, no. Okay. Yeah, you
yeah. Yeah, yeah. I'm just checking.
Okay.
Two?
Yeah.
Wow. Yep. So I take a damage, another shield, and I'm ion now.
Yep, and I stress to give you one more.
Oh, yeah, that's fun stuff. Take another damage. Okay. That's it. We're back to Niles.
Two turn.
Gotcha. Walking him down.
Oh.
Can't believe I did that. Sorry. Two turn. Action. I know what I would do.
Yeah. I'm not. I think we're friends. I don't know. I root for action.
Seven. You're seven. One.
Is that anything like the Lorax? Yes. It really is because
it's green, so it clears your stress.
Yep.
And you get an action.
For anyone, right? It's just like if the asteroid is
able to be easy. Thanks for coming out. See you next
time. Check target lock on this guy.
Where?
On this guy. Check the target lock.
Oh. You got it.
Oh, cool.
So I'm going. But, yeah. That's fine. Nope. Take it easy.
Oh, I better not.
Oh, yeah, and you get a second card. Nice.
Oh, it's radio.
My nine is ion, so one forward.
I was trying really hard to bank over there. So you don't have a one bank.
I'm going to take a focus.
All
right. And then right here, I'm doing a 4K. If you don't mind.
Okay, yep.
Surrounded.
Which stresses him, but he's way over there.
Out of combat for a second.
Yeah, for a minute. Start a combat.
Yep.
Making him a 7, I imagine.
Yeah.
No shots. My 9 does have shots. He's at 4 health.
Yes.
Range 2. Not the degree. You'll get 0 of 8 because it's way. I'm not killing him this round. I'm gonna predator, see what happens. Why not? Yeah, I'll let the two go through.
Oh, no.
At the start of each combat phase, roll an attack die, results in
your shot.
Not that you can, Sergio, run away.
Okay.
Run away.
So we're checking first.
Man, like,
he was range 2.
Yep.
Are you using auto blaster?
And I'm just like,
oh, yeah.
So you're spending the focus.
Okay.
You already have a target lock.
Yeah.
I'll get two dice.
Right, Well, like pretty harpoon.
You'll get three.
Yeah, harpoon missiles. Like, that's all I fear is going to be there. And we'll I haven't found a way to beat either of them.
So what? Performance attack. So you got a hit and a focus and a blank. I was just reading that.
Yeah.
Are you spinning the target lock or?
Some things you can't overlook.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and spend it.
Okay.
Where did you see him last night?
So two hits. Two blanks. Wow. That's horrendous. So I'm going to take a hit. And he's also going to eject his astromech.
And guess what?
Yeah.
Nobody won the 40k game.
Not that it'll matter.
Nobody won.
Okay. He's going to fire the ion.
Yeah.
So we had one thing in the middle that he had to capture by the end of the game. I had you here. You had you over here.
You might as well spend it because if you hit me, I die.
Everybody else.
So there you go, and I can't even evade that, so I die.
That happened.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That actually was a fun game.
Yeah.
Fun for me. Okay. And then we're back to you two.
It's
your turn.
Then I get.
Did you mean to do the turn?
Yeah,
I
meant
to get
the turn.
It, man. I'm gonna...
I was debating on whether it was a two-turn or three.
You like keeping him in front of him. Action.
Focus.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, it doesn't...
Well, you still have it. Now you're seven for a two-turn.
Yep.
Ooh.
Oh, Jesus. No, he doesn't.
Or no, it's everything but your action bar. So you can only focus.
Alright, so since the template and all that passed, you roll a hit dice, and on a critical, you take it. So nothing. You're stressed. So you need a stress token, I got you. And no action, which you're fine there. My 10 did a 1, if you don't mind. To clear stress. And he'll take a focus.
Wow.
Matters, because now we go ahead and start combat.
No,
yeah. Two. Three banks.
I'm bad at math. I mean, I can't do simple
addition. And technically, I believe in the rules somewhere. So
just gonna one this guy.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Also, it'll tell us, yeah, if you're going over debris.
Fly casual.
Should probably are. Sweet. Stress, no action, and you gotta roll a hit. And on a critical, you take it. Just a regular hit, so you're good. Okay. And then this guy. Get a one bank. Gets rid of your stress unless you land back on it.
Well, I land on him.
You hit him, but you might not land on debris. Yeah, yeah, see, you're good. You're cleared. You're clear. It's amazing how a little bump can just totally mess it up. So no action. But you're not stressed.
This one's yours.
Yeah, sure. A 10 and a 2. Pretty sure you got me on this game. And I'm going to take a focus.
Okay.
And start a combat. Make him a 7. Not that it matters. Check range. I got a range 3 shot there. So you'll get 2 dice with him.
I actually get to roll.
Yeah. I'm going to use... Oh, that's Wes. I should have taken a target lock. He doesn't have any rerolls, but you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and spend it just to try and kill him.
Zero.
Okay. So you get 2 dice. I spent it. Oh my gosh.
Survives by 1.
By 1, and you're gonna kill me. Awesome. So. Oh no. Well, maybe not. I might live. You'll see. Your 7's gonna go.
I guess I'm just gonna go with the
it's got to be, so it's range 3, so it's going to have to be your primary, and you don't have a token.
I don't
so
have a target lock. Okay. That's just 2.
Yeah. Range 3, so I'll get 3 dice. You'll get 2. Nothing.
Yeah.
He doesn't even get to shoot because the ion turret is only for range 2, and he's not an arc.
Okay.
So we're back to 2.
4 low pilot Y wings with ion cannon.
Yeah, or hawks, or I mean, just anything. Aggressors, even. Yeah. Whoops. I'll just put it wherever I need it. Get rid of stress, and you get to pick an action.
I'm just going to try and go for the target.
Yeah, why not? 7. Going to 2 turn. Another 2 turn. Like bumping
God,
this guy.
I keep doing
it. It's like the only maneuver you've done with him.
Yeah, Jesus.
It's alright.
I've basically bumped with that ship like every turn.
Yeah, but he's still.
Yeah, so rule of thumb is a speed behind, right? So if you do a 2 with the ship in front of you, you do 1. You
do I gotta do this and just eyeball it. It's not gonna matter because you're gonna annihilate me. I might kill a ship here.
So you gonna move?
Yeah. 1 forward. Yeah, I'm not gonna kill any ships because I'm gonna be out of arc. Awesome.
Well, that's okay because I can't. Well, I can.
Maybe not. Okay, yes. Maybe not.
Yeah, I think I can.
That was yours.
Yeah.
Actually,
no. So that's you.
Yeah, he's gonna take a.
I mean, you might be able to, you can definitely take.
I'm gonna take a target lock.
Okay, that makes sense.
I don't get a reroll with him, so. We're at range 1. So I get 4 dice. Should have taken a focus. I'm gonna target lock. That's how it happens. There we go. 2 hits. You can't evade it.
He does.
Yeah.
Dang it. I'm finally about to be able to do
you're gonna
a
kill
damn
him.
Torpedo.
You're gonna kill him right here. Well, no, it's wet. It's West Jetson also. So when I attack you, I would have removed your target with my pilot ability.
There you go.
Had he remembered it?
I remembered it. There's just no point. Is there? You're 7, bro.
That's like range 2, right?
That's gonna be range 2, yeah. We can check it. Range 2. What are you doing?
Ion turret.
Ion turret? Yeah. Why not?
I'm going to use the target lock.
Yeah. One damage kills me, so if you hit me here.
2?
Oh, you might. Yep, you did. That's it. That's game.
Good game.
Good game.
Cody, I took out the ghost, but...
That was it.
So,
And that's happy that
it was so annoying.